everybody, and welcome back to the garden. I'm Melissa Allman, and today we're going to talk about
Amanita muscaria. Do you have these in your woods? I have them in my woods, and they look like the Mario mushrooms to me.
And they're known as the magic mushroom. People call it the fly agaric, and they are the most recognized mushroom in the whole wide world. You'll see them around July in Georgia. They're a really pretty red with white dots on it.
And their gills are white and crowded. Their stalk is white.
The bottom of the stalk has a rounded basal bulb.
And it has skirts right here where the cap was attached to the stem. At first,
they resemble a white puffball. And as it opens up, the outer puffball part is kind of like an egg. But as it opens up, the white splits apart. And that's what those little white dots are on the Amanita, and they stick to the mushroom. They are a mycorrhizal fungi, and they wrap around the tree roots and they give them nutrients while the roots give sugars to the mushrooms. So basically, they're holding hands.
When you find them, they're usually going to be under pines and firs and oaks and cedars, and they are native to conifer and deciduous woodlands.
So there's five mushroom families that induce altered states of consciousness, and fly agaric is one of them. In some parts of the world, people use it medicinally and as a food, but if it's done wrong, it's dangerous. So I'm going to say not to eat or drink anything from mushrooms that you find in the wild.
It's the Alice in Wonderland mushroom.
And it gets shown in a whole lot of fairy tales and books and movies. And reindeer love to eat it. I know we don't have any here in the South, but reindeer love to eat them.
But I get so excited every single year when I see these little mushrooms come up. I've even painted them before on a mural. So if you get excited like I do and you want them to come back next year, don't knock them over and hurt that basal part where it's in the ground. Don't hurt that part and they will come back.
So please never harvest or eat any mushrooms unless you absolutely know that it's the mushroom you're thinking it is. Well, I appreciate y'all watching, and we will see you here next time back at the garden.